In this video, we will add navigation links to our navigation bar. To add links to the navigation bar, launch Notepad++. In the ITS Training Program Computer Labs, click the Start button. Point to all programs. Point to Notepad++. And select Notepad++. If you are continuing on from HTML5 Part 1, follow the steps on screen. If you don't already have the data files, please refer to the Downloading Data Files video to get up to speed. Click the File menu and select Open. The Open File dialog box will appear. Click the desktop icon on the left side of the box to navigate to the desktop. Then, double-click on the website folder. If you don't have the website folder on the desktop because you downloaded the data files to get up to speed, double-click on the data files folder. Click the index.html file and select Open. Click in between the opening div tag with the class nav applied to it and its closing div tag. Then press the Enter key twice to create a new line. On our newly created line, type opening bracket A space class equals quotation nav buttons quotation space href equals quotation index.html quotation closing bracket. Next, type home. Then close the tag by typing opening bracket slash a closing bracket. The anchor tag we just created is made into a link because of the href attribute. Here, we made the link take us to index.html, which is our home page. Let's add two more navigation links. Press the Enter key to create a new line. Then, type the HTML code seen on screen. Press the Enter key and type the next line of HTML code seen on screen. These new anchor tags will act as our navigation buttons. To define the styling of our nav buttons class, click after the closing curly brace for the paragraph class, Welcome, and press the Enter key. Then, type the CSS code seen on screen. Next, we are going to add what is called a pseudo-selector to our nav button links. This will allow there to be a change in styling when the mouse hovers over any object with the class nav buttons applied to it. Then, type the CSS code seen on screen.